get here, and then he would give you the back body drop.
Yeah.
Or you get him here, he goes for the back body drop, block it. Boom. And you're back in control. So it gives you a chance to work from here and communicate.
Alright.
That way you have your spots, you know what you're working yourself into. Like a bigger guy has you like this, where he's working this, and come up. He's working this, he's working this. You grab him here, run him back to the corner. You even go to that corner, and whenever you come over for your splash, this way, you're going to turn around.
What's up, you two fellers? Not here for BW. Out here for the training run. So we're out here get some stuff done for the next event for Battlegrounds. We're just out here doing a little training.
We're gonna work our way up.
If you like what you see, scroll down and below and say what you think. And don't forget to comment.
So you're going to be working up over here. You can see the referee's talking to him, letting him know what's going on. That way, when you get up and turn around,